guys, I'm Shruti Tripathi and today in the list of top cafes of Nagpur, I've brought you to Firangish Cafe and Courtyard and let's get started. So this is in the area of Traffic Park. So it is in the backside of the building, but you have to have the look at this hippie restaurant and cafe and courtyard, of course. Do you want to come in? Yeah, okay, so we go in. So if you want to feel a little free and if you want to feel a little colorful, then you should come here because we have this whole restaurant themed in the hippie culture. And you'll come to know more about it because a lot of colors, a lot of good wallpapers and a lot of courtyards. Like you have court rooms here, you can sit nicely with your special one or with your friends. Or if you're young, then you should come here because this is the vibe of Nagpur city. Apart from that, they are very reasonable prices. So apart from the feel of this beautiful cafe, what I really love about it is the seating is very comfortable and you can always take a pillow and chill with your friends. I'm saying chill with your friends too much, I think. Lekin apart from that, this is the Haveli part. Aao kabhi Haveli pe. So as you can see that there are a lot of groups in the video. Majorly groups hi aate hai youngsters ke. Kaisi maza aayi?
Achhi maza aayi.
That's all. Okay, so guys, mujhe ye batao ki kaisa lagta hai yahan ke and how was your experience?
Cafe bahut acha hai. Food was good. It was comfortable and service is also good.
Okay, so he's like मैं basic pointers दे देता हूँ, मतलब exams में pass करता हूँ, ये मतलब pointers ही दे रहा है लड़का.
Ambience is good, like the food is also good, mostly for foodies, and we actually had 4 types of sandwiches. Yeah, all of them were very nice.
Yeah. So I think what I really love about this place Firangish is that it is divided into two parts. Pehla hai Haveli aur dusra hai Courtyard. Courtyard is always a must because you wanna get some air and you wanna chill with your friends in a different way, maybe get some dhoop and air and everything. And there are some people who just wanna sit out of the sun. So two things all in one. Firangish is cool. I like it, yeah. And as you can see, there are walls जहाँ पे animes बने हुए हैं and then कुछ ज्ञान की बातें लिखी हुई है जैसे कि इंसान बन जाओ, बहुत स्कोप है. हाँ, नाइस. सो लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट दिस आफ्टर स्कूल सोडा. दिस इज वेरी रिफ्रेशिंग. सो इफ यू हैड अ लॉन्ग डे एंड इफ यू बीन टायर्ड फ्रॉम द गर्मी ऑफ नागपुर सिटी, देन यू नीड टू कम हियर एंड हैव दिस. आई लव इट. ओके, सो दिस इज द मोस्ट selling dish of this restaurant and I've been told so. Let me tell you guys that I really love white sauce pastas. So let's just taste this one. Oh my god, this is actually amazing. And I'm not going to share with this any of the members of my team. Sorry Lalji.
Next video will you like
it? Let me tell you about the toppings that this thing has. It has olives, we have some broccoli in it, we have some capsicum in it. So guys, if you just want to come here and work and just maybe make your PPT and presentations, so you can always be very comfortable with this comfort food, refreshing drinks and the amazing ambience. Starting up with my first coffee of the day, and this is hazelnut cappuccino with some sugar. Do the thing, you gotta stir it. Stir the foam. Ooh, okay, so let's just taste this. Okay, this is perfect. This is perfect. Very energizing, very calming. And now I shall be left alone. Oh, you're back. Okay, so let me tell you that this place also has a special celebration room, which I think is a must in these days because propose karna ho ya date pe aana ho ya fir aapko apne dost ka birthday manana ho, so you can always come here. And if you want a look of it, you should just, I mean, this looks like an amazing place. So as we're talking about the birthday room, the celebration room, I wanted to talk to the birthday boy. Happy birthday, Rahul, right? Welcome. So tell me, how is your birthday and how do you like this place?
This is the one of the best place for birthday celebration and amazing gift for me.
What do you love the most about Nagpur city?
Food.
I think food is one of the major things.
Yeah.
Tell me about the idea. Kahan se aaya, naam dimag mein, and the theme that you have about this place.
First, we have worked out on the theme. Then we gave a name to this. We wanted like this place to be some cozy
good vibrant colors according to the youngsters, young crowd, group of people. We did not dream of like such a good response and for Firangish, but then we are getting like overwhelming response. People are very happy with the food, with the ambience, like one of the most trending places in Nagpur since last 2 years. So we've been maintaining it like constantly. So we'll keep it up for however long Firangish is.
So I'm having some chopper rice with paneer, and as you look at the dish, it looks beautiful and it looks very colorful. But let me tell you that this rice is herbed and the gravy is a cherry on the cake because it's mein bahut sare Chinese sauces hai, which is perfect. Okay, this smells really good. The fragrance is amazing and wow. The paneer is just melting as it goes in my mouth. There's a lot of onion in it. There's a lot of chopped paneer also. So if you're very hungry, this is very reasonable and you have to come here to have this one.
This is a dish which is non-veg and ye madam non-veg nahi khati hai. So chicken kalmi hai, isme jo spices hai wo isko alag banata hai.
Actually oriental sauces hai isme aur usme dip karke isko tandoor mein banaya gaya hai and he's going to taste it for us. So see guys, it's very good because he's only eating, he's not talking. Khane do isko. So this was our last dish. My name is Shruti Tripathi. This is my cinematographer Akash Lal. Keep watching our video aur baki ka subscribe kar dena, like kar dena, comment kar dena aur share bhi kar dena.
Abhi karo pehle. Main khata hu, aap log wo karo.
And come here, Firangish. How do you like this place? It was awesome.